Hepatic artery, an artery that distributes blood to the liver, pancreas and gallbladder, as well as to the stomach and duodenal portion of the small intestine. Hepatic artery, an artery that distributes blood to the liver, pancreas and gallbladder, as well as to the stomach and duodenal portion of the small intestine. Hepatic artery, an artery that distributes blood to the liver, pancreas and gallbladder, as well as to the stomach and duodenal portion of the small intestine.